all, welcome back to the SBT Blossom. I hope you all are doing great. So today I'm here again with the makeup haul, and this is one of the new brand I have been eyeing of so many videos. I've been looking for so many videos where I found people are crazy about this brand makeup. So I also wanted to get one, and when it is referred by many Indian bloggers as well, so I thought it's worth picking up. And this is by the brand called Juvia's. Oh my god, the packaging is so cute. So yes, I picked a few palettes from Juvia's place when they had this 40% back to school offer, and I got it shipped via Shipout from USA. If you did not watch that video, I'll put that here or somewhere here where you can use the service to get the products shipped out internationally to India when they don't ship directly to India. Juvia's place ships directly to India, but they charge a huge shipping fee, and again you might end up paying customs. So I thought Shipout USA is best when I was getting it again and 40% off, so everything was worth it. And in India, if I want to buy these palettes, they are so expensive, so I picked a few of them which were like very raved on. So the first one is this Masquerade Mini by Juvia's. They have so big one also. I thought I didn't want a big one. I have this pretty mini one. Yes, this is the first one which is mini by Masquerade, and the packaging is so nice and they shipped so well. Even the inside, they had this bubble cover for all the palettes. They come in this cardboard kind of packaging, and they have this print again, which is really pretty and pink in color. You have a big palette, but I didn't want a big one, so I picked up this mini one. Itself feels like big to me, and oh my god, you don't get a mirror in this, but that's okay. But the shades you get, you have this film, and the shades you get in these are amazing. These are very pretty shades you get in here, and you get this purple, brown, golden color. I'll pick this shade Casablanca, and also I want to swatch this Zola, Mali. The names are so African and nice. Can you see the pigmentation? It's so pigmented and nice. It's so rich. So nice. This is the first palette I've picked up, which is the mini palette, which itself looks like a big palette to me. And the next one I picked up is this one, which is the Saharian 2 by Juvia's. They also have Saharian palette, and just packaging is absolutely amazing. And also this brand is cruelty free brand, and these are formulated in USA and manufactured in PRC. So just see the packaging, it's so nice. The color combination is very pretty. You have this again, you don't have a mirror. In here you get 8-9 shades, which are really pretty. Wow. Let me swatch couple from this. I'll swatch this Chef Chapon and Berber, and this Marrakesh, which is orangey kind of thing. Swatch here. Oh my god, the pigmentation is bomb. Can you see? It's so pigmented and so nice. Oh my god, I'm in love with this palette, really. It's so pigmented and so nice. So that's the next palette I picked up. Next one I picked up is this Magic Mini by Juvia's. Again, it's a mini palette, and the packaging is so cute. You have this, it says opposites attract. And again, the packaging is bubble wrapped, and here it is. The packaging is really pretty. And this one is Magic Mini by Juvia's, and inside also you get the similar kind of packaging. And you have this pretty shades in here. These are really pretty shades. You have purple, you have greens, you have browns, you have pink. You have this purple, let me swatch. This is called Faso and Zuba, and this Nubia. Gold. Wow. I don't know, where do I swatch more? Can you see these shades? They are amazing and to die for. So that's the next palette I have picked up. Last eyeshadow palette, which is the Saharian by Juvia's. It's so nice. The packaging is really adorable. And as I said, the packaging inside is also very safe and so cute. Let me open this. You get a film here, and these are all the shades you get in here. Battery died, so I have to film from my phone, but this is the Juvian Saharian by Juvia's, and this is really pretty, and you can see the shades here, which is really pretty. I want to swatch this Wardaby and Senegal. Both are really pretty. I mean, the pigmentation is so nice. I just can't be enough of this. This is like seriously pigmented. These shades are really, really nice. So that was the last eyeshadow palette I picked up. But I picked up two other blushes, and this one is Saharian Blush Volume 1, and you have Saharian Blush Volume 2, and the packaging looks something like this of Blush 1. They have categorized to the skin tone, I guess. This is for the dark skin tone, and I think I can use these as eyeshadows, not as blushes, but the below 3 I can use it as blushes. It's so nice. I mean, the above 3, the top 3 are these which I can use it as blush, but these I'll use it as eyeshadow. But the pigmentation is to die for. They're so nice. The next one is the Saharian Blush Volume 2, which is really nice. I think this one suits me more because these are like really good shades. If your face skin tone, you can use it nice. And see this Zoba. The shades are so nice. I don't have anywhere to swatch. These are the two blushes which I did swatch right now. I'm so happy that I picked up these palettes. Like, see, they're so beautiful, and they are affordable as well. I don't remember the prices. I'll put everything in the video when I'm editing or in the description box. But just see the swatches. They're so pigmented. They're so pigmented. I really love this. So yes, that's all I had for today, and I hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, and also there's a small ting tong bell button, just please subscribe, hit that one so you can get notified whenever I upload new videos. Thank you all, take care, bye bye.